I'ma leave it at that. That ain't got nothing to do with rap.